How disappointing. I didn't want to kill him. Not before breaking every bone in his body.